Hi, I'm Carrie, and I run the fashion class. I started the fashion class as a way to not only teach children and teens how to sew, but all about the world of fashion design. So in my classes, we'll make dresses, skirts, pajama pants, but each student puts their own individual touch on their piece. And I like it that way so that the students learn how to design clothing, how to sew clothing from start to finish.
I'm Olive, and we're in the fashion class.
It's really fun. It's like you learn a lot of stuff.
We've already made tote bags,
necklaces, and we're making skirts right now.
I learned how to use a sewing machine, and I've always wanted to be a fashion designer, so it's fun.
It's really, really fun.
Yeah.
Kind of are told what we have to make, but we get to make it however we want, and what fabrics, we get to choose what fabric.
Our art and design class teaches students how to draw the fashion figure, how to design on that clothing. We create 3D books. We learn how to draw the croquis. We design a full line of clothing. In the sewing class, students learn the basics of sewing. We start with a tote bag, we move on to a denim skirt. And again, the students are able to bedazzle the skirt, they can put glitter on it, they can put all kinds of trim and ribbon and bows on their garments, and they just have a lot of fun. And by the end of the class, everybody has a completely different look. At the end of each session, we have a fashion show. So the students walk the runway in the designs that they've created. And it's a great way for parents, friends, and other potential students to come and see what we do in class, and it's a whole lot of fun. Kids have a great, great time.